Also, holy crap, walking through a desert with one shoe is not going to be fun.
Maybe that's your robot leg. Maybe you got lucky.
I thought I only have a robot arm.
Oh, wait,
and
you don't have a robot leg.
Yeah.
Never mind. You have a robot arm and a robot eye. I mean, maybe you'll get one now after it burns off.
I hadn't even thought about moonshots. Racks, skags, bandits, dehydration, heat stroke, regular stroke, stroke, stroke.
What is a stroke stroke? Is that like the same thing as a backstroke? The
list just I don't think it's going to save you here. Longer. Different swimming techniques are not going to make you less tired.
That is not true. You've never done backstrokes in the desert.
The Scrooge McDuck method of getting through deserts?
Yes.
I can't imagine going back to financial reports. Ugh, boring.
Come on, Vaughn. I can't afford to be reckless.
What was that? I couldn't see you over the sound of not existing.
It's about getting past the fear.
Is he actually recovering right now?
Who?
He's actually taking this well, or is he being sarcastic? I could never tell this guy.
I think he's recovering.
We just survived moonshots.
Oh, he's in adrenaline mode.
Yeah.
Moonshots, man. I am not afraid anymore.
You should be afraid, because if they do it again, you can't get away fast enough now. Yeah. They can't escape it right now. This is a bad time to taunt them, unless that mirror is going to shoot it back or something.
Oh, right. I forgot. Isn't the guy he was just yelling at about to show up?
Oh yeah, because like the intro slide for this game was Brock Samson.
I thought that was it for a second there. I am so relieved.
I keep forgetting she exists. So,
why didn't you warn us?
Thanks for the warning.
Trust me, I tried. I did.
When?
Tell her to send some supplies.
Yeah, don't talk to me while you're peeing. Thank you.
Sorry.
Oh, he's peeing.
Almost done.
Anyway, I got them to stop shooting, but I can't keep Vasquez from wanting to take you guys out.
Yeah, you can. Send him to the
planet. Vasquez, that's his name.
So I can't talk long.
Vaughn is requesting supplies.
Why did you not pick Loderbot?
Stranded out here in the desert.
But Loderbot gonna feed us with this robot
yes.
limbs? No.
Absolutely. The Loderbot provides.
He does, but
Oh, hello, man. Oh, that's him.
Can't be walking through the desert too long.
Wait.
He is surprisingly...
Are you ripped, or
what?
Are you... I don't... Are you...
Is it because it's the future and everyone's, like, really fit? Like, because of magic genetic drugs or something? Like...
Because
that's not an exercising character.
Because those pythons look sick.
Nice.
Huh? Your arms are... I don't... You are weirdly buff, dude. That's...
At least we're acknowledging it.
Exercise bike in my office a few months ago. Don't worry about it.
I am worrying about it, because you're weirdly... seriously, Handsome Jack, that's bad touch every time you do that.
You can at least show up for the nerd, too. It's just polite.
Much time for the gym.
Would you stop sneaking up on me?
Who's sneaking? I don't sneak.
Oh, so you've been here this whole time?
This is going to be great. Nope, talking to myself.
Don't you like being crazy, Andrew?
Right?
You're kind of freaking me out, Reese. Hey, so remember earlier when I said I could... See Handsome Jack?
Sure, right after you fell off the ledge.
Yeah. Yeah, I wasn't kidding.
Yeah, right. Well, it's true. He's standing right next to you.
No, he's not. Actually, that is a
lie.
Yeah,
he's more standing next to you.
Right. So, Handsome Jack is standing next to me.
Yes.
And I can't see him, but you're able to see him and also talk to him.
Yes.
Correct.
Robot Eye.
He definitely thinks you're crazy.
Who exactly is this little muscle-bound tool?
I'm a little frustrated that we figured out why you can see him, but we can't explain why you can see him to the character. Because your character doesn't have it figured out.
How many fingers I'm holding up.
I don't know. He's scratching his ass, and, Oh! God, I think he may have pissed on his shirt.
How many?
Three. You're holding up three fingers.
Lucky guess.
You know it's not.
What if it was?
You should get out of the sun.
I don't understand.
Join the club.
Robot Eye.
Yeah, why is it... How are neither of these characters figuring this out?
Robot Eye!
Like, he's a cyborg man. He could just... The same way he saw all the fucking trajectories of the missiles.
Wait, Handsome Jack, just go away.
I don't know what state of being I'm in right now, but, walking still sucks.
Okay.
With the weird flowing clothes and shit, he just looks like a vampire man.
What does he mean?
Or a shitty, Tron character.
Alucard!
Universe, Handsome Jack could be appearing to. It just happens to be the guy who's totally obsessed with him. I mean, it's crazy. It's like destiny.
Maybe it's the weird relic you guys touched.
Should I be creeped out?
Remember
right
that?
I'm feeling a little creeped out.
Okay, I'm not obsessed.
What? No, I wouldn't say I'm, you know, obsessed. I admire his work, sure, but I mean, obsessed? That's a
I mean, I only took his hairstyle, okay? It's not that
that's
bad.
That's the first thing I was thinking.
This is not creepy at all. Thanks, guys.
I'm not sure it is.
I'm not that bad.
Think about it. You got all those handsome Jack posters in your office, dude.
Okay, look, stop talking. Can we just stop the conversation? Let's move on. The desert sucks, all
that
right?
That makes two of us. He's got handsome Jack has posters of himself in his office.
God damn it.
I love it.
Something to do with the Nakayama drive.
Namayaka. Why does that sound familiar?
No, I did shove a bunch of data, you know, straight into my head.
Nakayama, right. The weirdo that was obsessed with me. The other weirdo that was obsessed with me.
Thanks.
Now he's making you self-conscious, and he's in your head, so he can't, so you can't get him to stop.
Would kill to get their hands on this.
This?
You! Your head or body or whatever Jack is in.
My eye. The only fucking robotic part that allows me to see things.
Well, it's not just the eye. You have a port in the side of your forehead. It's like, yeah, I think you have like a cybernetic head to some extent.
Jack is too dangerous.
Why too dangerous? No. You need to get me back to Helios.
Yeah, you're probably right.
No. You're definitely wrong. This is torture. That's what it is. I'm in hell. This is what hell is.
No, I think I'm in hell. Because you're the one that's stuck with me. Like, you can leave at any time, Jack, but I can't get away from you.
It's kind of fun watching someone argue in real time with someone who can't hear them anyway. So they just have to live with it. Is that supplies or another air shot? Moonshot.
Here's our drop.
Oh, God. Are we playing, are we playing Rust?
Wait, that looks like a car.
Oh, no, we're playing Rust. Hey, look, an airdrop all the way over there.
It's coming right for us.
Hey, I guess that tracker's working, huh, boys?
Uh-oh.
Yeah, that's a car.
Good plan, but I don't think it's a car.
No, that's a car.
It's a car.
Yep, that's a car.
It's a car inside of a weird car-shaped box.
Oh, that's not anybody's car. Okay, we should leave, like, now.
Is the car also going to drive straight at you?
The car is going to kill us.
Wait, does it have people in it?
Yes.
Or is it just a car? I think it's just a car.
No, I think there's people in it.
I don't think it's here to kill you. I think it's on autopilot. Oh!
No, I think there are people inside
the
car.
Or it's him. Okay, it's the worst person.
I suck.
Thanks!
That's the first thing you noticed.
Have a nice trip? No, you don't have to get out. We can just leave. It's okay.
So when's the next Venture Brothers season coming?
Oh, yeah, we can leave. We don't have to stay.
That's a very large weapon. It's got heat sinks and shit.
I thought you wanted a black car.
It's red, Hugo. I thought you wanted your car in black.
Sound like Santa. Stop it.
It's funny because we destroyed it.
See what you did there. That's funny. You steal my car, you make jokes about it. That's great stuff.
I'm pretty funny about that. Look, okay, you could say something.
I know we
okay,
did
thank
it.
You.
Now let's just keep walking.
That was creepy.
Just creepy glances. Nice sock.
Hey, that's right. We did have a deal. You convinced me to double-cross my best friend, and the day isn't even over before you're double-crossing me?
Wait, what?
Oh, he offered your friend the same call, and he said yes.
Wait, what?
What a piece of shit. You didn't take the deal, but he did.
Trust a snake like you.
Don't be like that, little guy. It's just the way of the, Listen, I'm gonna go see if I got a shirt in the truck, because your body is making me uncomfortable.
This poor guy, man. Can't
I
get
love
a break.
That everyone's bothered by him being in good shape.
Look, I told him I would sell you out, but I swear I wasn't gonna do it. I was just saying whatever he wanted to hear just to keep the jerk off our backs. I wasn't gonna.
Which is not a terrible idea.
He offered me the same plan. Too.
Really? What did you tell him?
It wasn't too big.
What's that?
There, shovels, genius. You two freaks start digging. I want to see a decent grave going before too long.
Like, now? Isn't there, like, an oil refinery right next door? Like, wouldn't this be... Yeah, there's, like, oil No, this is a bad idea.
I don't think you're going to dig for oil.
No, but I'm not going to dig a grave where there might be oil wells.
Can watch you bleed out.
That's your first thought?
Yeah!
Not your death.
I don't want to be buried next to oil.
I mean, eventually you'll be oiled.
Exactly.
Stay buried long enough.
I don't want to help someone else out make money.
I mean,
someone has to work to find oil.
It takes longer than that.
Hey, just don't shoot.
I thought you were gonna get a shirt.
There you go. A little hard work never killed anybody.
Except you.
Yeah, it's going to kill you right now. That's the Well, you're two for two with these cars.
That was supposed to hit you.
Exactly.
That was a, I mean, strong throw, bad aim.
Stop it.
That could have worked. Are you going to save the day, Handsome Jack? I don't think he's going to.
Damn that smarts. I think I did that wrong. So easy in the movie.
Maybe it's because you headbutt somebody with cybernetic implants in their head.
How is it every time I show up, you idiots are in a worse situation?
Because you're an ass.
Why is he leaving?
All right, fun's over. Looks like we'll be settling for the shallow variety of grave. Reese, you die first, and then he can load your body in the car. I'll bury Vaughn myself.
What? Well, that's pretty generous.
Yeah, they want this idiot's body for something up there. Something important floating around in his head.
All them vials.
This is a prototype. The most advanced gun Hyperion has ever made.
Someone does that mean it hits for 9999?
Whoa!
What the fuck is it doing?
Backfiring.
Uh-oh. Turns out Hyperion sucks?
Any last words?
Did Handsome Jack hack it or something?
No.
The safety's on.
This is a hard choice. I think I'll go with...
Eat shit?
Eat shit.
Eat shit.
Yeah, there's the spirit.
Thank you. Now go away.
I'll be sure to put eight shit on your tombstone.
And I'd be more worried about my tombstone if you knew where the safety was.
You're hilarious.
It really is the safety, isn't it? Why aren't you just grabbing it?
Problem?
I know how to shoot a gun.
Why
are we so arguing about
this?
Why
is he just standing there?
Hey, look,
just take care of it.
Watch this idiot kill you two idiots. I can't let that happen. I'm inside of, not inside you, but I'm like, look. If you
okay, look. I understand what you're saying. Don't make this any more homo.
No homo.
Figure out how you can pay me back later. I've got your back.
You still can't do that. Still can't. Don't do the touching thing.
See, what I don't get is why can't the hologram?
Okay,
touch
I'm gonna hack
you?
The car, because I feel like if I hack the shotgun, he's aiming it right at Vaughn and he'll kill him.
Like if he's a hologram,
no one
man,
cares if you're overcompensating when it looks this good.
I just feel like if he's a hologram, if it's like a simulation, he should still be able to touch people, and like his hand would stop there. It's just other people couldn't touch him. Is how
radio
I feel.
Radio accelerator horn.
Are you trying to hack something? What are you doing? Oh, Jesus. Are you just gonna make the car just take off? This could be fun. We could have fun here. I think we're gonna have fun here.
Oh yeah, it's gonna be fun.
How did you not notice that?
Oh, jeez!
That was not a bump. Wow, okay.
What are you doing with your hands? I'm not doing that.
Oh, hello.
Oh no.
Oh god.
He can control your arm.
Alright, time to get rid of that.
We're gonna
right off. Right off.
And that's when I became the one-armed man.
Give me back. It's mine. Nope, it's mine. Ow.
Oh.
Piece of shit. God damn it.
Andrew's gonna love this development. Don't you love it when part of your character's being controlled by an annoying character?
Look, I'm just really glad my leg's not cybernetic.
He's alive?
Yeah,
and, and we didn't take the car?
That's the more questioning.
Why did we take the gun and the car?
Yeah,
like, why is this guy... We keep letting him do things.
That's the part I'm more worried about, is why we didn't take the car.
Your character has terrible survival instincts, and your
friend's
an idiot.
Loaderbot! Yeah, see, I need to call him then.
What happens if you leave him... If you kill him?
I miss you too, Loaderbot. I like Loaderbot.
Letting Loaderbot die is just such a mistake. I don't know why anyone would do that.
I can't hear you. I'm flying.
Yeah, you're really far away. I mean, that guy's got a powerful voice. I don't think we can hear him.
Loaderbot, like, clean your legs. Alright?
He's too busy cleaning up your bullshit.
So should we be going to Hollow Point or straight to Old Haven? I mean, they know where we're going.
Which is the one where the girls are at? Because I want to go the opposite.
Well, I guess we could just meet him in Old Haven. You know, get a head start. Or we could always just go to Hollow Point. though that might be dangerous. Man, this is a big decision.
Do you remember what these locations are and why we'd want to go to them?
Nope.
Because I may have forgotten already.
It's weird, but I always talk to myself.
Shit.
Analysis complete. Build his network of caves below the mountain's hollow point seems responsible for the area's mass deforestation, home of a large criminal population. Origins unclear.
Fiona's there.
Con artist alias Fiona cited. Reward increased to 38,000, or what is it, Old Haven?
I thought Old Haven was where the vault was supposed to be.
One of Pandora's oldest historic settlements. Old Haven has changed hands several times in the years, once rumored to be a Crimson Land stronghold, currently abandoned. Readings indicate abnormally high energy output. Well, they said the girl's at the one, so... Yeah, no, I'm not going to the one where they're at.
Old Haven.
Because I want to avoid them as much as possible.
They know to meet us there. You sure? We're the ones that had to escape certain death. They'll be
yeah, they're still in a van, maybe.
Yeah, they still have a car.
This is where we cut to their perspective and everything sucks.
To Old Haven! Whoa.
What the hell happens if you don't have loader bots?
You
is what
run.
I'm wondering. We just... Oh, maybe we steal the car.
Oh, maybe.
Maybe that's the fork in the story.
It was just to keep Vasquez off of us. Like I said, I would never betray you, bro.
Is what a betrayer would say. You can trust me, said,
it's fine.
I think Vasquez said at some point.
Don't worry about it, dude.
Man, I'm so relieved to hear you say that, bro.
Now push him. Push him off.
Stop the bro thing.
Why won't he stop saying bro?
I'm not gonna bro fist you shirtless. I'm not gonna-
Just wait it out! Just wait it out. You can wait it out. You don't have to do it. You don't have to give him the peer pressure, goddammit, Andrew.
It's fine. I'm using my robot hand.
You won't get the gross dirt on it.
This action will have caught- Yes!
Yes!
Yes! Now that's a bro fist. I had to do it with my real hand.
Bro.
Oh no. You made it worse, Andrew. You made it. Oh, it's because she's making fun of the story. Okay.
Is there subtitles for this part, or are you just gonna... Okay.
Unbelievable.
I got one.
Got what? Wait, what are we talking about? I'm so lost.
Oh.
We should probably let
He's like a bath.
So anyway, we head over to Old...
Oh, now we gotta change the car ourselves? Come on, dude. You could have at least let him change that.
Okay. He had a promising future as a philanthropist.
Or who are you talking about? I'm sorry. Please continue. Oh, last thing. One of you will have to change a tire.
God damn it.
Nailed it.
God damn it. Okay, just...
he thought that let him finish was referring to the story?
Yeah.
Whoops. Well, manual labor time. You could have gotten free work out of it and then shot him, just like Vasquez's idea. He's Vasquez. No, maybe. I don't know. He'd be a lot of characters.
If he was Vasquez, I think he'd be a lot more hostile.
Not if it's all part of his plan. I don't know, there's a lot of people could be. What if he's Handsome Jack? What if Handsome Jack possessed a robot?
You know, loader bot! You can't be possessed, right? I don't want to have to kill you later.
Oh no.
That made me so sad.
Cling to loader bot? Always cling to loader bot.
Yes. Loader bot, why are you the best character
best
in the game?
Best character. I'm so on board.
Oh, I love you, Loader bot.
Is he gonna put you down?
Wait, yeah. Are you? What's going on, Loader bot?
Now you are my human meat puppets.
Yeah, I'm still okay with that. I still love Loader bot enough.
I'll never
okay,
let
you
go.
Can't put like a car exhaust but make it a flat image on top of trash because it doesn't, it makes no sense. Come on, guys.
Do you want to spend another month making the car exhaust look better?
Just don't include it.
Skin took so long to come out.
Sure, it's not a fancy resort town, but we're not here for a day at the spa. We're looking for a top secret military facility. Don't worry, we'll figure this out.
Wait.
That's the worst phrase to hear this character say.
Yeah.
We'll figure it out. He doesn't figure shit out.
Yeah, I don't really like
that. He has no idea what he's doing.
Oh, dude, shrooms. All about it. Cotton candy. Seriously.
Poison level.
Like
the
worst.
Okay. I love it.
There's a power line.
A probably tells you where to go, I would assume.
Claptrap. Purpose contains. Oh, no. Okay, let's close
that.
How
do we destroy that sign?
What is that? It holds water! Thanks.
Mayor Howley's smoot.
Okay.
Thanks, Howley.
What?
The power line has to tell you where to go, right? That has to be it. Oh, it's that man from the first game, right?
Why are you asking me? Damn it, Zed, get the needle away from my arm. Oh.
Blood type? Oh, okay.
Wait, that's... Okay.
That's funny. That's the best recording they got.
Text analysis. Slag off. Unapproved graffiti. Age 2 years. Get slapped. Ad campaign for torque pistols. Age 7 years. If you like beer, you'll love clit ad for local Pandoran beer.
There's just a bunch of weird over-plastered ads just put over each other.
No, I know with the... No. Okay.
Oh, the mushrooms.
Yeah.
Redacted.
Redacted should have redacted before you redacted with inferior Atlas materials. Thank you. You know, I don't think those parts need to be redacted.
That's like the thing with GLaDOS in Portal, where like the moment she's about to say something important, she always cuts out.
Yeah.
Guys, come check this out.
It's like a wall.
It's like the whole grid leads right to here.
It's like no matter what you do, it's very important you don't.
Power lines everywhere. They've got to be connected to something.
That red thing? I mean, it's red. I'm just...
Probably things that use power.
You know.
Or provide power.
I mean, look, I don't want to be like...
Those are like the two things.
I don't want to be a jerk or anything, but like, yeah, that literally is a power box. Yeah, let's ask.
Status functional, but in a weird, questionable red text that makes me concerned for some reason.
Should she use a robot arm? Because it's metal?
We'll be fine.
Oh. Okay, I see how it is.
Maybe he doesn't trust his robot arm now that he's lost control of it. He doesn't trust it anymore.
That sounds good, right? Good sound? You keep hacking. I'll go check on Loaderbot.